Hey ClickShippers, in today's video, we're diving into our powerful advanced shipping rules. This resourceful shipping automation feature has even more robust rule sets that you can utilize to automate your fulfillment process within ClickShip. These rules can supercharge and streamline your shipping as they're tailored to your business's needs. Ready to unlock their potential? Let's get started. Advanced shipping rules offers a lot of possibilities. If you're looking for ideas or assistance on what you can achieve, check out our help guide. It contains a list of all the rules available and provides examples of rules we recommend. This can be a great resource to better understand the full potential of ClickShip's advanced shipping rules. In this tutorial, we'll be going through a few simple examples to help get you started. But first, here's where you'll find advanced shipping rules. From the main dashboard, select the Settings tab on the left menu, then click Advanced Shipping Rules. At a glance, you will see two different tables, one for rules for your real-time rates at checkout and one for rules relating to ClickShip orders. Note that adding rules for each category will work independently from each other. All right, now that we're on the Shipping Rules page, let's show you how it works. Scenario 1, adding insurance for specific products. Now imagine you have a delicate or high value item in your store that needs special handling and insurance. With advanced shipping rules, automating the insurance on these shipments becomes a piece of cake. To start adding your rule, click the Add Shipping Rule button. Next, select an automation type. For this example, we'll just choose orders within ClickShip. Then we can select our first condition. For a specific product, we'll select product description. This gives us a bunch of options to apply to this rule for a variety of products based on their unique product descriptions. For this example, we'll just simply select if the product description is equal to and enter the specific product descriptor we'd like to apply to this rule. Then we can decide whether we want this rule to apply to orders only involving the description we punched in or any order including these products. For now, we'll apply this rule to orders when this product is the only item in the order. Then click Save. Next, click Then to choose an outcome. Then select Add Insurance. Specify the insurance type and the total value of the items being shipped before accepting the terms and conditions. Then click Save. And finally, Save Rule. Enter your rule name, add a description if you'd like, and then review the rule before finally clicking Create Shipping Rule. Now, anytime you go to fulfill an order with that specific product, shipping insurance will automatically be applied. How cool is that? Let's create another rule. Scenario 2, offering free shipping as a promotion. Say you have a Shopify store and normally offer real-time rates at checkout to your customers. As part of a special promotion, you want to offer free shipping for all orders over $75 in value coming through your Shopify store for your customers in Ontario and Quebec. Easy peasy. Start by selecting Add New Rule. Choose Real-Time Rates at Checkout as your automation type. Then go down and select Marketplace as your first condition. Select if this marketplace includes, then select your Shopify store that appears. Click Save. Then this will ensure the rule only applies to orders coming through your Shopify store. Next, we'll add another condition to apply this rule to orders over a certain value by clicking Add Another Condition and selecting Order Value. Under If the order value is, we'll select is greater than or equal to and enter $75 and specify whether the currency is in Canadian or US dollars. Then click Save. Let's add a third condition by selecting Shipping Destination. Select Destination within Canada and then select the Ontario and Quebec provinces. Then click Save. Now click the Then button and select the Set Shipping Rate option. Under Then Set Shipping Rate 2, select Free Shipping and click Save. Finally, click Save Rule, enter the rule name, enter a brief description if you'd like, and if this is a seasonal promotion, you can select Set Date and Time Range to ensure this automation only applies for the duration of your promotion. Review your rule below and click Create Shipping Rule once you're satisfied. And that's how easy it is to offer free shipping as a promotion for your Shopify store. Now let's do one more quick example. Scenario 3, selecting carriers and services for large orders. Sometimes you may have favorites, whether it's a preferred carrier or a specific service. With ClickShip's advanced shipping rules, you can make those choices automatically based on certain criteria. Say that you find a specific carrier or service is particularly efficient delivering some of your large products or heavier shipments. You can create a rule to ensure you only utilize those shipping options when fulfilling orders of a certain size or weight. Now let's take a closer look. Again, we'll start by selecting Add New Rule and choose Real-Time Rates at Checkout as our automation type. Below, we'll choose Order Weight as our shipping rule condition. For this example, we'll just apply this rule if the order weight is greater than 20 pounds and click Save. Next, we'll click Then and select Set Shipping Preference as our outcome. From there, we can select specific carriers, check off the carriers we wish to use, and we can click below their names to open a window to enable the desired services. Once you've selected the carriers and services you wish to use for orders greater than 20 pounds, click Save. Then again, click Save Rule. Enter your rule name, add a description if you'd like, review the rule, and then click Create Shipping Rule. Now, whenever you have an order over 20 pounds in weight, only the carriers and services you've specified will be displayed at checkout and used to fulfill these orders. From the shipping rules dashboard, you can make edits to or duplicate your rules or delete them at any time by finding the rule under the appropriate section, clicking the action drop-down button, and selecting the desired option. Remember to click Apply Shipping Rules to apply any new rules or changes that you've made. Finally, there may come a time where you have two or more rules applied to the same order, and in some instances, those rules can contradict one another. But that's what the rule hierarchy is for. In the event that two automations overlap each other, the rule that is at the top of the table will supersede the rules below it. If you'd like to make any changes to the rule hierarchy, just click and hold the three lines to the left of the rule you wish to move and move it up or down the hierarchy. And there you have it, ClickShippers. Advanced shipping rules are your secret weapon for a smoother, more efficient shipping process. There are loads of other highly useful and intuitive shipping rules for you to explore, including auto-fulfillment. If you're tired of having to fulfill your orders manually, now dive into your ClickShip account, start setting up these rules, and witness the magic unfold. There is so much power, and we've only scratched the surface of what you can do. Stay tuned for more in-depth tutorials on advanced shipping rules, and as always, thanks for watching this video. Happy shipping.